A woman is charged with animal cruelty after authorities say she dumped an emaciated dog at the SPCA. Investigators say someone saw Arlene McKinnon leave the dog outside the entry of the Sharonville shelter. Deputies say the dog was also covered in sores and filth. They say the Westchester woman told them she'd had the dog for months, but kept it in its cage because she was busy. Staff at the shelter aren't sure if the dog will even survive. McKinnon faces the charges of cruelty to a companion animal.